Okay.
Are you sure you're ready for this?
Vachatsu, let's go.
It's time to take out the I am the one who trained you in defensive strategy. And now I am a dozen, no, a hundred times stronger than I was. Understand? The suffering you're about to endure will put those old things to shame.
Forgive me, but that will not come to pass.
Fool who defected to that damn turtle school.
This has nothing to do with the turtle hermit's teachings. I simply realized that your way of thinking is twisted.
It seems I have no choice but to send you the funeral, so that you'll come to your senses. Mercenary Tao teleports into a hole. No way to dodge that one.
You're finished. You're finished.
Mercenary Tao. Oh my, that was painful.
Why'd you harm Chao Tzu? There was a better way.
Tien goes on the defensive. What moves can Mercenary Tao hold your face? Tien guards.
Man, what's he doing?
Well, 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 it seems you've gained a modicum of skill after all. Do not fool yourself into thinking you've seen the extent of my power. I have simply been toying with you.
You have more to give. Now is the time. Getting knocked out of the tournament without giving it everything you have lacks honor.
You insolent weakling! How dare you insult the great mercenary?
Oh, cracked me. That's not good.
It was not meant as an insult to me. Just an unpleasant truth.
This is rich. If you're so intent on incurring my wrath, so be it. Enjoy this
bad.
Tien goes on the defensive. Now that you've abandoned the path of the assassin, you're just some second-rate prize fighter.